This video app review is brought to you by TheAppReviewer.com. iPhone, iPad, and Mac app reviews all in one place. TheAppReviewer.com.
Hi there guys, JojoPet here with TheAppReviewer.com, and today we're going to do a review for TapZoo Santa's Quest. Okay, so this is a simulation game. Basically, you're managing a zoo, but these are all like Christmas critters and whatnot. You have these little tasks up here. Like right now I'm working on 12 Days of Christmas and I'm on day 4. So I have to do things like, you know, a partridge and a pear tree. Well, there's a partridge and a pear tree right there. Two turtle doves. So to make a turtle dove, I had to make a turtle and then crossbreed it with a partridge and a pear tree. Let me go ahead and place this one I just made. So now I have collie birds because I'm on day 4, like I said earlier. I'll put them over here. I have one calling bird. I need 3 more of those. You see the little coins over here? You collect that and that gets you money. And that's how you make more animals and whatnot and expand your land. And you see there's like little trash all around. You just tap on that and then it picks it up and gives you money for it. You're like cleaning up the zoo. Kids and these elves leaving stuff everywhere. How rude. Don't you know this is Christmas Zoo Island? Okay, so they wanted holly bushes also. So I can go in here, get the trees, holly bush. Here we go. Okay, so how many did he want? Okay, so there's the 4 holly bushes I think they wanted. So I need to go in here and make another calling bird. So as you see here, I don't have the calling birds in here, even though I've made them already. So I have to go and make another crossbreed. So I have to get a turtle dove and then a French hen. And then I want to bring that together. It's going to be 340 coins, and it's going to take about 6 hours to make that. So now I have to wait 6 hours. And you can make other animals and add them on here too. So some animals cost bells, some of them cost coins. And bells are what's the in-app purchases. See, I have 1 bell, so to get more bells, I have to buy these. I can't just like say, hey, I want that animal, it's pretty cool. Like, I really want this panda. Panda is 78 bells. See, a nursery here, though, since I already have these things, I can make other ones. Once I get 2 collie birds, I can breed another one. Or I can breed 2 more. But right now, I have a nice little zoo going on. So, you have the polar rabbit over here, the French hens. I have Santa's little workshop here, Santa's house. I have the reindeer over here, the turtle dove, the partridge, and the pear tree. And then, oh, hey, give me that. All right, monies. If you like sim games, definitely check this out, guys. It's a lot of fun. I'm going to give it 4 out of 5 stars. It's a great Christmas app if you want to get in the mood for the holidays. Thanks for watching, you guys. Y'all have a good day, and I'll talk to you later. Skizzle.
Be sure to subscribe and follow us to get more great app reviews. TheAppReviewer.com.